Wordsworth once said, "Child is the father of man." Indeed, man is the product of habits, culture, values, and behavior developed during childhood. Namaste. Today, we are celebrating the birthday of India's first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who was very fond of children. He emphasized on the holistic development of children. He believed that children should be provided with all the opportunities during the childhood so as to develop them into responsible individuals. Hence, we celebrate his birthday, November 14th, as Children's Day and conduct various competitions to bring out the hidden talents of children. We at Bhavan Vidya Mandir Erur also conducted various competitions and our children came up with flying colors. I welcome you all to this auspicious program. Nothing takes place without the divine grace. So let's invoke the blessings of Almighty.
Hridaya raga tandri meeti sneha geeta megiyum karma bhoomi taliridunna varna megiyum
बच्चे तेरी मुट्ठी में क्या है नन्हे मुन्ने बच्चे तेरी मुट्ठी में क्या है
मुट्ठी में है तकदीर हमारी मुट्ठी में है तकदीर हमारी हमने किस्मत को बस में किया है हमने किस्मत को बस में किया है
भोली भाली मत वाली आँखों में क्या है भोली भाली मत वाली आँखों में क्या है
Asatoma Sadgamaya, Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya. This shloka signifies our journey from darkness to light, from ignorance to knowledge. We have lighting the lamp ceremony.
Sarvesham Swastir Bhavatu.
Sarvesham Shantir Bhavatu.
Of 7C personifying Chacha Nehru on this special day. So let's listen to Chacha Nehru's speech.
My dear children, the birth of the nation, the future of India, it gives me great happiness to see you all gathered here today. My heart goes out to every child who celebrates my birthday as Children's Day in India. By doing so, you have ignited my belief that children are our hope for a better tomorrow. I am really fond of and share a special bond with the kids of your age. I have never failed to recognize the inherent purity and innocence in your hearts. All of these will help you to overcome the many challenges that we face these days. At the outset, I want you to promise that you will do three things for me, for yourself and for the country. Firstly, I want you to study well and progress in your academics and sports. If India has to advance and prosper, every single one of your hard work and intelligence is inevitable. Secondly, help others, be it your own family, dear friends or strangers. If you see someone in trouble, do offer them help. Thirdly, save resources for future. We are rapidly running out of water and sources of energy. Never waste a single drop of water. Save electricity by switching off lights and fans while you don't need them, and try to avoid the use of plastic. I truly believe that you will follow all these steps and make me proud. Remember to smile and enjoy yourself while doing all the above. You children are our hope and happiness, and we will all be looking up to you to lead India to greater heights. Keep knowledge in your brains and love in your hearts, and you will surely succeed. God bless you. Jai Hind.
May I now request our respected primary coordinator, Purnashri ma'am, to speak a few words. Ma'am, please.
Namaste all. At the outset, let me wish you all a very happy Children's Day, a day for fun and enjoyment, and also to remember our Chachaji, whose birthday is being celebrated as Children's Day. Dear children, he once said, the children of today will make the India of tomorrow. The way we bring them up will determine the future of our country. Today, I shall share an anecdote from his life. I'm sure you know that Chachaji's father, Motilal Nehru, was a lawyer. He was very strict and most people were afraid of him. He was very particular about his belongings and had asked his son not to touch anything kept in his study. Jawaharlal, like most of the boys, loved to visit his father's study. His father always kept two pens on his table. One day, Jawahar needed a pen. So he went to his father's study and took one of his pens. He told himself that his father would never use two pens at the same time. But then, that evening, when his father came home, he found one pen missing. Father became very angry, and everyone in the house was scared of him. Servants ran from room to room in search of the pen. Finally, they found the pen in Jawahar's room. His father was very angry that he had taken it without his permission, and he beat him severely. Jawahar wept and ran to his mother for comfort. But that day, he learned two lessons. Never take others' belongings without permission, and that one has to obey elders. He had understood why his father had beaten him, and never he repeated that mistake. He has mentioned that in his autobiography too. Dear children, your parents and teachers may scold you and may be harsh to you at times. But remember, you should understand that it is not what happens to you that is important, but what you do as a result of that experience that counts. Once again, I wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Thank you.
With this, we come to the end of our Children's Day celebration of this year. I hope all of you had a gala time participating in our competitions. And I thank all the children who participated in the Children's Day competitions. Once again, I wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Thank you.
It's the festival of lights today. It's again the day of Diwali. It's time to dress up the folks. It's time to adorn the thali. Namaste to one and all. We all know that this year we are celebrating Diwali, the festival of lights, on 14th of November. Diwali or Deepavali is a very important festival for Hindus in spiritual terms. Do you know why is Diwali celebrated? which is celebrated to honor the homecoming of Ramachandra, the seventh avatar of Vishnu, who was the symbol of righteousness and justice. It is believed that on this day, Sri Rama returned to Ayodhya after 14 years of exile, during which he fought and won the battle against the demon king Ravana. Some people also celebrate this festival with prayers and offering to Lakshmi, the goddess of light and wealth. Cleaning of house and lighting the house with diyas adds to the festive mood. Sweets are very important part of the whole celebration, with fragrance of various delicacies filling the atmosphere. However, a word of caution. It is prohibited by the doctors to get outside and enjoy the firecrackers, especially the people who are suffering from lung or heart diseases, hypertension, diabetes, etc. Such people have to knock the doctor's door for consuming highly saturated food and snacks in high amounts. So friends, keep in mind this factor during your celebrations too. Now, to unleash the excitement of the Festival of Lights, let's watch a dance performance by our friends. up your day and night. Wishing you all a very happy Diwali. Thank you.
पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड़ उत्कल गंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मागे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे।